committee, Uganda Sports Press Association, there are so many things that both parties do that require all of us to work together. We shouldn't forget that they also have a media commission, which has some members of the Uganda Sports Press Association. So many things were discussed, opportunities that they always have, the courses, the scholarships that members here can tap into to enrich themselves.
Grace lives in Babazi, who has a patient. Her mom is not very well. If you find the time, you can reach out to her. We also have apologies from our organizing secretary, Solomon Saka, who got a late assignment last night at work that was at the same time the assembly was supposed to be happening. That is the reason why he's not here with us. The next item on there.
Well, the standout factor is the fact that they are African champions. Yes, you had a cricket team that won the Victoria Pearls for the ladies and the Cricket Cranes for the men. They won championships, but the championships they won don't weigh as heavy as being an African champion. You have the motocross team that won an East African championship. You have Ndeji University that won the East African University Championship. But then here you have two school teams, that's Chibuli SS and Mogo High. Coming out on top as African champions. So we felt being an African champion weighs above anything else. The reason why members have voted that Chibuli SS and Mogo High should be voted as the sports personalities for the month of December by virtue of them winning the All Africa Badminton Championship in Mauritius.
Good afternoon, members. I stand here briefly to remind you that we have a superstar that is 7 years old, but with only 23 members. And out of those 23, just about 20 hours.